the first summit, Pakistan was also invited, but we did not go. We rejected the invitation. Because the summit is not about democracy. So I would say that in this changing time, it is very important that in the battle of ideas, the battle of narratives, we promote the truth and we focus on what is important for our countries, for the people's lives, people's livelihoods.
異なる価値観を報じる国々を異端視し、排除することにつながりかねません。それが続けば、相手も同じ対応を取るようになるでしょう。
International organizations or the international community has no role, but it has to be a constructive one, rather than using democracy as the dividing line, pitting one group of countries against another.
I believe that democracy and human rights aren't any nation's property or definition by it. I think that the most important document achieved in the last century regarding that particular issue was in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Human rights and the concept of democracy, it's something that should be defined, empowered, and applied by every citizen on the planet. It's not for any nation to hold that into account by herself.
There are several types of democracies in the world. We cannot say that there is only one pattern of democracy. Practically all the Western democracies are facing problems, crisis of legitimacy, because they are not promoting the development, they are not improving the life of the people. And they have to take care of their situation and their realities first.